An apparent murder-suicide in Foster Village last night. Police say officers found an 82-year-old woman dead in her home with multiple injuries. They say the 83-year-old male suspect was found next to her with a fatal self-inflicted wound.